Hello everybody, my name is Jaakko Säilekivi and I work as a managing director in the company name TAM Turbo Oy. This company is established last year, but behind this company there's a lot of experience and knowledge which I will show to you in this presentation. Our target is to generate a new solution to for the compressor business to be able to generate total oil-free air, which means no single drop of oil in the process. In oil-free air business, the demand is, as you can see, huge, and in every thinkable industry area, a compressed air is needed, and there are several niches where this total oil-free air is in demand. And as you can see from this slide, our oil-free market is huge for this power range of the turbo compressor units what we are now developing. And our solution, it is a key component for turbo compressor manufacturers who are already at market and are well known at the market. And the benefits for them, you can see, we can help them to find total oil-free solutions without no drop of oil, and energy consumption, it becomes from the innovative control system what we have patented, and logistic compact. This means our product, it is much smaller, 50% smaller than existing compressor units at the market. And the service free, it, we have contactless bearings and no continuous stop and down phenomenon in the process, meaning compressor unit and the motor can run continuously, meaning less stress for the components. And as I mentioned, there's no industry without compressed air, and these are examples only to show the potential. And as I mentioned, there's a lot of knowledge and experience behind of this company. How we are planning to entry to markets? We have already contacted our future customers last time in Hannover, April 2011, and we had our discussions with several potential customers. They are now waiting for our prototype, and once it is in a test stage, we have welcomed them come to Finland to see our test runs. We know from background knowledge that we can easily get 10, 20 customers who are looking for OEM concept solutions for their compressor units. And the estimated sales, this is quite moderate, but for that one we know the path, and even higher numbers can be reached if the product testing and product launch is done carefully. So our status today, we have started with Tekes funding the prototype project last year, and the prototype is in testing in fall 2011 or early year 2012. And as I mentioned, we have already ongoing negotiation with the customers, and the patent application is now in PCT stage. What are we looking for? As everybody here, money for the startup and for the growth. This is the value, and this is our customer's product. I go backward. So this is a turbo compressor unit, including a high-speed motor and through two-stage turbo compressor, two-wheel shown there. In every turbocharged car, you have a turbocharger, which is quite similar as this turbo unit there. And here you see our customer's product. They will buy other components outside. We will help them to find the right components for them. Thank you.